We have another easy-to-follow tutorial for you today, and it's how to add and manage departments in Zoho SalesIQ. If you'd like to see more videos like this, subscribe and press that bell icon to stay updated with our video tutorials.
If you would like to add departments or manage departments in Zoho SalesIQ, then click on the Settings button in the top right corner and move to the Departments under General Settings. Now you will see all departments which are already added to your organization. By using filtering option, you can also specify this view to see only active or only disabled departments. In the departments view, you can also see the department name or the department type, whether it's public or private. Private, this is for internal usage. Also, you can see the description of department and the number of operators which are associated with some particular department. There are several actions which you can do with some particular departments. You can disable the department with the ability to enable it back. But if you want to move the department finally, click on the bin button and then move all operators which are already now under this department which you would like to delete. Move these operators to the existing department and after that click delete. To add new department, click on the Add button and specify the department name. Specify the description and choose the department type, whether it's public or private. Public department type, if this is public, this department will be visible to visitors in the chat window. If this is private, this is only for internal usage, for internal teams. Click Add Operator and choose the operators from the drop-down list. This is also the search bar above, and you can enter the operator's name here. Click on Email Configurations, and the most important thing here is to define the from email address. If there is some specific email address that is associated with your particular department, enter this email address here. And this email address will be set as sender address for all emails which are sent by the operators which are assigned to this department. You can also specify some email configuration like to send, to enable or disable the permissions, to send the chat transcript, block a visitor's IP, send visitor's feedback, send missed visitor notifications, or add email keeper. After you specified all these permissions, enable or disable them, click the Create Department button. After that, you see that the department is already added. But if you want to delete this department, let's delete this. We will move all operators which are already added to this SMM department to analytics department and click delete. After that, as you see, all departments which were created are deleted. Thank you.
I told you it's easy. Now you know how to add and manage departments in Zoho SalesIQ. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.